All right, our last problem on this checkpoint quiz, we're asked to verify an identity. Sine theta is equal to all of that. Okay, so let's start with this side. The right-hand side looks a bit more complicated. 2 tangent theta over 2 over 1 plus tangent squared theta over 2. So 1 plus tangent squared of an angle should ring a bell. We know from the Pythagorean identity that 1 plus tangent squared of any angle is secant squared of that angle. So this is 2 tangent theta over 2 divided by secant squared theta over 2. Now we're dividing by secant squared. That should also ring a bell. 1 over secant squared, or 1 over secant, I should say, of theta over 2 is actually just cosine theta over 2. So this is equal to 2 times the tangent of theta over 2 times cosine squared theta over 2. Now tangent I can express as a ratio sine over cosine. So this is equal to 2 times sine of theta over 2 over cosine theta over 2. And I've got the cosine squared theta over 2, which I can think of that as being divided by 1. So what happens is I get cancellation here. And so I get 2 tangent theta over 2 over 1 plus tangent squared theta over 2 is 2 sine theta over 2 cosine theta over 2. And now, believe it or not, I'm done, because I know from the double angle identity 2 sine of an angle cosine of an angle is the sine of twice the angle. And so here the angle I'm looking at is theta over 2. So this is none other than 2, sine of twice that angle. And 2 times theta over 2 is just theta. And there we have it. That'll do it for number 3.